Eyewitness News is always looking ahead, and tonight we want to let you know that several Warwick firefighters are going to be promoted. This is video of last year's promotion ceremony. Mayor Scott Avedisian and Fire Chief Edmund Armstrong will lead the ceremony this evening. Two new captains and a new battalion chief will be sworn in, and five retirements will also be recognized tonight.